Warwick police say a woman is facing DUI charges in connection to this motorcycle crash right here. It happened before 10 o'clock last night on West Shore Road. We're told a 43-year-old man, the person on the motorcycle, is in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And police now say the driver of the car, 45-year-old Carrie Lynn White, is charged with DUI resulting in serious bodily injury and driving to endanger. No word yet on when exactly she's due in court.